Street. And the picture that I took was at the 4th and Roosevelt intersection. And then one of the other pictures I took from the backyard. And it was a very calm morning, and about 2 or 2:30, we saw that big old black cloud coming in. And it just rolled in. And it, to me, I don't remember that it was really all that windy, but it was just that black cloud just rolled in. And I would say probably by the Monday evening, everything was calm. It was all plain.